crikey, I'm starved. Wait, is that roadkill pie? Slogging centipede gumbo? Braised bat tacos with guacamole? Well now, what have we got here?
Either that vile swill Papa Batfield cooks up in his filthy outhouse. Come on down to Dingo's Diner.
Food served at Dingo's Diner may not meet the legal definition of food. Consume at your own risk. Side effects of dining at Dingo's Diner may include fatigue, increased body odor, risk-seeking behavior, thinking too much about your uncle, increased hunger, alienation from friends and family, skin irritation, ennui, leaky orifices, oozing orifices, flowing orifices.
You fucking stay out of my diner!
Remembering that girl from high school, what's she up to? Do you think she's happy? And profuse on her so she's so bad.
Time for a spring clean. Jump on a TNT crate. What am I, a bandicoot? Get every last one of yous. Them tablecloths myself.
Thank you.
Nice! How do you like them wumpas?
Oh! Is it?
Oh, goodness. I ought to know.
Crash! Coco! Come on, give old Capunawa a kiss, eh? Don't look at me like I broke wind at a wedding. I'm time. I see everything. And I mean everything.
There's some very unexpected developments in your future.
Your very near future. Shocking events that will change the course of your life.
Yeah, just gonna stop you there before you tell us how we all die.
Well, if you'd rather not know about the giant mask-eating monster from beyond the stars, that is your choice.
Right then.
Need a hand.
Crash Bandicoot, you banished me to the past, but all it did was give me more time to plan your doom. You'll find me up the mountain. Don't freeze on the way.
Well, you know, I'm sensing a real fraught history here. How many times have you beaten this clown anyway?
Three.
Really? Only three? Funny. Seemed like more.
Ah!